through my closet the other day, I found an old yearbook, flipped right to the page of that senior trip down there on that Panama Strip. We all started yelling when we smelled the beach. Couldn't wait to try our fake IDs. We only had a few days and a whole lot of memories to make. Oh man, we were living, didn't waste one minute. We talked and drank and danced and said goodbye. We laughed until we cried. This past year, my family was sitting cross-legged round the Christmas tree listening to Granddad. We all knew it'd probably be his last. He was cracking jokes and we were taking turns telling stories about fishing or lessons learned out on the porch with him. We all felt like kids again. Oh man, we were living, sitting there reminiscing. We sang and talked and traveled back in time. We laughed until we cried. It's like the best days under the sun. Every emotion rolled into one. A little of this, a little of that. Kinda happy, kinda sad. Just the other night the baby was crying, so I got out of bed and rocked her a while, and I held her tight and I told her it would be alright. And my mind went back to a few years ago when we tried so long we almost gave up hope. And I remember you coming in and telling me the news. Oh man, we were living, going crazy in the kitchen. We danced and screamed and held each other tight. We laughed until we cried.
Hi, Amber.
We made this video for you because we love you.
Yes.
And we're gonna miss you a lot. And we hope you stay in touch with us. Never forget the twins.
Never forget us and watching White Chicks with us for the first time, right?
Yeah.
And laughing our butts off.
Every time, all the time.
All the time, every day, all day.
This video goes to show you how much we love you. We know you're gonna have a great time in Cisco. I'm gonna come watch you play volleyball and everything, and you're gonna do great.
Never forget us. Triplets.
Love you.
We love you a lot.
Bye.
Peace.